scandal rocks the Cardinal Ritter football team. All of the coaches are fired and the season is canceled.
This after the team was 7-0. Fox News' Molly Rose joins us now from the high school where tonight's game was canceled. Molly.
Shirley and Sandy, the team was supposed to play Granite City High School here at 7 o'clock tonight, but when we arrived, the football field was dark. Upset parents and students were leaving the school. Now, this all comes after an internal investigation revealed that a coach let a player play in a game when he was supposed to sit out that game, and that player was wearing a different jersey and using a different name.
I mean, it's the end of the day season. It wasn't supposed to end like this, but it did.
Football parents frustrated, students heartbroken. Here's some footage of the undefeated Lions playing earlier this season. On Friday night, the president of Cardinal Ritter issued a lengthy statement saying head coach Brandon Gregory and all of the current coaches serving the team will be released permanently. The statement goes on to say the school's athletic director, Preston Thomas, made the decision to retire. We spoke with varsity cheer captain Anya Rayner.
We are good, and for them to just take it away from us. Now these boys, who knows what they're going to do next if they don't have football.
The junior running back at the center of the scandal, who we're only identifying as number 4 because he's a minor, was supposed to be suspended from the first game of the season. Photographs emerged that appeared to show the player wearing a number 24 jersey, but the exposed tattoos gave away his identity. According to our partners at the Post-Dispatch, the head coach and player in question did an interview with STLHighSchoolSports.com before all of this came out, saying the player sat out for the first game, and that player was even quoted saying watching wasn't fun at all. School has not yet said when they'll bring the football program back. Reporting live in St. Louis, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.